that point that they're betted on. It's just like that Michigan buck from last year. He was on a little tiny secondary little spine in there that you couldn't see on the map.
Secondary spines are tough to see on the map. Sometimes they are visible, though. You can see one right here, and a lot of the best buck beds we find are on these secondary spines. My theory is they like these smaller spines because they're able to see on both sides of them.